Hello? Yeah, this is Kevin. No, I haven't done the tutorials for a long time. I stopped doing those a long time ago. No, I haven't been teaching anybody anything and nothing about these easy tutorials. Huh? Yeah, I remember. I remember very well. Yes, no, not a problem. I most certainly won't. Yes. Okay. All right. Goodbye. Well, I know. Not good to lie. Ain't that right? I haven't done these tutorials for a minute now. I've been so busy. I've been gigging, man. And any musician out there knows, gigs come, you gotta take them. What we're going to do today, we're going to help you get some of these gigs. I got a song today that I know a lot of you already heard all over the radio. It's been playing for a while. It's by a group called Kool & the Gang. We did Ladies Night already. But this free tutorial, Kool & the Gang's Celebration. That's right. That song, everybody gets up on the floor. When you in the club and they jamming and then you got in the band's playing, simple stuff. I'm gonna show you just how simple it is. As always, take the camera, put it on the keyboard. By the way, you know you can get my DVD. And the DVD will break down the chord structure for it. It'll tell you the actual chords. In these free tutorials, I just give you the notes and I show you how to do it. But it's still, the free tutorials are cool, don't get me wrong. But the DVD is going to help you, and it's only $25 for the DVD. You get like 10 songs on this DVD. I got songs like Sade's Sweetest Love, or Sweetest Taboo, I'm sorry, Easy. I got a bunch of good songs on the DVD. It's a little more intense, and it gives you the actual chords. It shows you the chords on the bottom of the screen. So you can get an idea. Some of the people who already know chords, it may be easy for them to just go by the chords. So they get that DVD and go over it, pause it, stop it, whatever you want to do. I'm sure you can do the same thing with the free ones. The free ones ain't going to give you the app people want to hear. A lot of people go, could you just give me the chords? You can get so much for free. Even though these things are going to help you. I'm going to break it down for you. We're going to go over Celebration today. When you get a chance, go by my website, musicisstillcool.com. We have all of the information for the DVD on there for you. It's through PayPal. Some people decide they'd rather send money orders. They don't like dealing with PayPal. PayPal's pretty secure. I deal with them all the time. But musicisstillcool.com. And you can go check out all of the other stuff. All right, let's get to work. Celebration, Kool & the Gang. Okay, the first chord in this song. Okay, remember, you don't have to worry about the left hand. I don't usually show the left hand. It's not really necessary. Because you're going to have a bass player, like I've explained before, if you're playing with a band or something. If you're not, then you need to get the tutorials, because I'll show you the left hand. All right, first chord. It's A flat, D flat, and F. So you hit that twice. And then you go to B flat, D flat, G flat, and then you go back to the A flat, D flat, F, and then right back to B flat, D flat, G flat. So you're basically hitting those two chords, and then you're gonna go to, in the beginning of that song, but I'm gonna show you, there's an inversion that you can, a different chord for that as well. You're hitting the C, E flat, A flat. Now you could also do that this way, which will come up later. So that will make you to the A flat, C, and E flat. Instead of having it here, you'd have it here. So in the beginning of the song, they're playing. Ooh, it's a celebration. It's a celebration. You got those three chords, and then it goes into the main song, which is G flat, B flat, D flat. And then you take that to A flat, D flat, to F. And then you take it to, you notice that they're the same chords, just different. This one, the first chord in that one is a little different, but the other chords are the same. A flat, C, E flat. So it's celebration, 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 celebration. So we're gonna have a good time tonight. Celebrate, it's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's alright, baby. You know how the song goes. And those chords stay just like that. That chord again. G flat, B flat, D flat, A flat, D flat, F, A flat, C, E flat. All right, you got that so far? Because then we're gonna go to the change. That's C, F, A flat, B flat, E flat, G. C, F, A. You got that part?
We're come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
That's the change. Again, change. C, F, A flat, B flat, E flat, G. And then you just go to C, F, A. And then the bottom part.
Na 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 na.
That one. A flat, D flat, F. Which is, that last chord is A flat, C, E flat. That is the whole song. All right? Hardest part, probably the change. Hope to see you again for the next tutorial. It'll probably be Pointer Sisters Fire. You're gonna love that one too. Thanks for hanging out with Kevin Foster's or Music Man, K Foster Music Man, also known as musicisstillcool.com. Check out that website. Check out a lot of other free tutorials that come up soon. We'll be back on the regular. I'm going to try to put a couple of these out a week for you from now on, all right? Thank you.